One of the unique features of the Pinel system is the ability to convert the system from a 7-point restraint into a mobile or transfer restraint. Prolonged restraining presents a high risk of deep vein thrombosis. Walking improves blood flow in the large leg muscles and reduces the risk of blood clotting. It also reduces anxiety and embarrassment by allowing a patient semi-private washroom privileges. During the releasing process, always use the torso control belt for rapid control in case the patient takes advantage of your concessions. Pulling back on the strap will unbalance an attacking patient. From the 7-point position, detach one side of the wrist limb belt from the bed frame. This strap is held securely so that the arm can be quickly pulled back to prevent the arm from striking. Then pass the long strap behind the patient and through the buckle located on the other side of the wrist. Pull this strap tightly and insert a button and pin. Remember, when you are in a position opposite the arm that is being released, you are within strike range of the released arm. The encircled wrists are now firmly secured. For patients who are at risk of running or kicking, secure the legs with the short utility strap. The legs can now be detached from the bed frame. The patient then swings their legs to the side of the stretcher. Notice that the patient is still attached to the stretcher with one wrist. Finally, release this wrist and the patient is ready to walk. For very aggressive patients, connect the bed strap to the wrist strap with a button. This prevents the patient from pushing the wrist straps down, stepping out of them, and using the straps as a weapon. If upward movement is a concern, pass the long strap of the limb belt between the patient's legs and attach it to the front of the joined wrist straps. The patient is now able to walk without concern for any type of attack.